So I was vacationing in Iceland this week, and of course running some brass, and I thought to myself, hey, I haven't reviewed that M10X rifle yet, so let's do that.